in 7 News, coverage you can count on.
APS leaders are slashing take-home cars and cell phones.
This comes after a Target 7 investigation told you that taxpayers have been paying for a number of APS leaders to drive home. Target 7 reporter Will Carr has the latest.
APS has decided to park more than 24 take-home cars and silence a slew of cell phones.
From a perception standpoint, people in the community say, well, what are you doing to help us?
School board member Kathy Court led the way to cut back on cars and cell phones after a Target 7 investigation last year revealed the number of APS administrators taking cars home on the taxpayer's dime. But with Court pressing hard, Communications Director Monica Armenta and Chief Information Officer Tom Ryan voluntarily gave their cars up. APS also put the brakes on 23 take-home cars used by APS police. Court says that it's only common sense to take a hard look at the district's cell phones and take-home cars when it's the schools that are taking the real cuts.
As a parent, I am feeling the impact of these cuts personally. My daughter is feeling them personally in her second grade classroom this year. She'll start feeling those cuts tomorrow.
And all 25 cars won't be taking trips home anymore. The district also just cut 80 cell phones for a total savings of $23,000, which goes back into the APS operating budget.
So that doesn't mean that tomorrow we get to go out and hire a teacher that we're going to lose.
But Court says it's a start.
You've got to keep turning over the stones, and let's see what else we can find. Maybe it adds up in the end to something significant where we can really rethink something we've taken away and put it back.
In Southwest Albuquerque, Will Carr, KOAT Action 7 News.
The $23,000 of savings is only a drop in the bucket for APS's total budget of $600 million.